surprise. There are stars in my eyes. Pardon my cliché. To convey what you feel when the feeling is real and your heart is aglow, there's no phrase that's so right. Oh, more truly delightful than I love you so, in a simple way. You can write it in prose, you can sing it in verse.
It's so beautifully brief,
so deliciously terse,
and as easy to say as for better, for worse, as you will one day.
I must go in now, Robert.
Elizabeth, listen to me.
As I said before, let me show you amor the Italian way. Toss a coins in a fountains, you climb seven mountains of Rome next day. Make love in a gondola after a dock.
Watch a pigeons fluttering round a St. Mark.
Take what Venice can give.
And see Naples.
And live the Italian way. Isabella mia, why you not to hear my call? Is evident to see you no love me at all. From Napoli to Roma, see the olive groves repine. Come, leave your old Homer, and mia, be a mine. Viva Napoli, viva Firenze, viva Pisa!
Father will give
Bene,
you.
Bene, benone, Isabella mia, do you know what Italia will do for you?
No.
Puta, rose in your cheek, not once in a while, every day of the weekend, a permanent smile, and what's more,
if I might be permitted to speak,
si, senorita, prego.
What a madly impossible person you are.
Impossibly never, you follow your star, crying arrivederci to hell with papa.
Robert.
In the nicest way.
Oh, Robert, I adore you.
Isabelle. When you fly down the street and can't speak when you meet, that's the simple way. You leap over a wall for no reason at all and exclaim, hooray!
It's a wonderful world and it's suddenly clear
that to rhyme moon with June is a brilliant idea.
In a flash you discover the words every lover delights to hear.
They're as clear as a bell,
as fresh as the dew,
they're as old as the hills, and they say what I feel in my heart.